Yo, what's happening, YouTube family? Welcome back to yet another banger. Your boy, King Kinda, you dig what I'm saying? And we back with yet another banger. And before we get started, man, if you haven't already, make sure you hit the subscribe button, turn on my post notification, you know what I'm saying? And hit the link in the description below. Follow me on all my social media. Come fuck with the kid, you know what I'm saying? Going crazy on that, man. Yeah, man. But next up, man, we got Drake featuring Rick Ross and the GOAT, the greatest, you know, the best rapper alive, a.k.a. Lil Wayne, a.k.a. Weezy F. Baby, you know what I'm saying? And if y'all didn't know, it's also his birthday today, man. Happy 39th birthday to Weezy F. Baby, you know what I'm saying? Wayne, you know what I'm saying? Without him, most of your favorite rappers wouldn't even exist, man. You feel me? He definitely created the sound for this generation. And you got to appreciate him when it comes to hip-hop. You got to appreciate him, man. So shout out to Weezy, man. You know, this song is called You Only Live Twice. You know, this is from Drake's album, Certified Lover Boy. I'm excited to get into it. You know what I'm saying? This is the first track I'm reviewing. Definitely gonna try to review some more. But yeah, let's get it, man. Let's get into it. Let's do it.
No, I'm never gangbanging in my blue chucks. Money calling, so I threw the deuce up. Yeah, they plotting on me, but they gotta do something. Told my dog to something just to shoot something.
Hold on, man. How Rick Ross came in there, man. How Rosé came in there, man. Feel me? This sound like classic Rosé. And I know if he sound like the old Rosé, Weezy and Drake gonna be on some classic vibe too. You know, it's always great when Weezy and Drake and Ross link up anyway. You know, every song they ever had together was heat. You know what I'm saying? So, and the beat sounds like classical too, man. So, sound hard, man. I ain't gonna lie. I'm fucking with it already.
Left them niggas stressed out on the train tracks. Rather you than me, here come that payback. Got them looking for that paper that they can't tax. Yeah, yo, so clean, I told them call it Ajax. Hialeah celebrated when Fidel died. Patti LaBelle, who knew that we would sell pies? Standing on your own is when you realize. When all the lights go out, that's when you see the real guys.
When the lights go off, that's when you see the real guys. So, like, when it's dark, I guess, and y'all going through dark time, that's when you're going to see the real nigga. You know, the real ones that's really there for you. You know, that's really down for the team. Them other fake niggas, they disappear. Hey, Ross talking now.
Back to the real niggas glowing in the dark. Never perfect, but you know a nigga hard. A rich nigga that'll pull him to the park. Get him on the end, tell the kids that they are stars. Bullet wounds don't be covered by Obamacare. Your funeral is way too soon, as if your mama there. Real niggas deserve to live twice. Plastic fork and some fried rice.
Yeah, 2.2 for the Raffian Nadal. Don't act like you're happy for me now. Don't act like you wasn't praying for catastrophic collapses. Catalog is immaculate, still running the game. Don't ask me about the practice. Ho, you go on vacation. Don't ask me about relaxing.
And he is still running the game, you know what I'm saying? Drake ain't lying, you know what I'm saying? He been doing it now for 10 years. He's been number one, you know what I'm saying? After Weezy passed him the torch, he been doing his thing, man. You can't hate on it. Definitely can't hate on it. Don't ask him about no practice, man. He had enough. Shout out Drizzy, man.
Not sure if you know, but I'm actually Michael Jackson. The man I see in the mirror is actually going platinum. Unthinkable when I think of the way these niggas been acting. Yo. I never did you nothing and you play like we family, huh? Next thing you wanna shoot me down, it can't be love. Not sure where you was trying to send it, it can't be up. That day you sounded like a bitch, you fancy, huh? Damn. How can I forgive like this? I gotta debt a lot of shit just to live like this. I had to fuck a lot of girls to get a kid like this. I had to get a lot of cribs to get a crib like this, nigga. That's why I'm moving all elusive. These boys on their last resort and it's giving us all inclusive. Been spazzing since CB was chunking up the deuces, nigga. Your shit was boo-boo. Excuses, excuses, nigga.
CB was chopping up the deuces. Deuces. I know y'all remember that song, man. Since Chris Brown was chopping up the deuces, he been popping. You feel me? He been running shit, man. Like I said, he ain't lying. This is all facts right here. I gotta turn it up. I feel like the volume ain't loud enough. He spitting. This sound like 09 Drizzy. You know, this sound like that, what do you call it? That mixtape Drake. That before he was famous Drake. Before Take Care. I'm talking about. What's that mixtape called? Homecoming Season or some shit? It sound like that old Drizzy, man. Tell me.
Man, speak the pussy niggas, I just call it like I see it, I ain't even looking, nigga. I just walk it like I speak it, I ain't speaking to them niggas. I ain't starving, I'm just greedy, all I eat is pussy niggas. Don't wanna see these pussy niggas, y'all can't see me pussy niggas. You keep talking like you eating, I'ma feed you bullets, nigga. I might even cook a nigga, all my
Oh my God, how Weezy came in. You feel me, how Weezy came in. And y'all know Wayne been on a feature run. Wayne been on a feature run lately, bro. So it ain't no surprise he finna kill it. Every time he meet up with Drizzy, he kill it anyway. Oh my God. May I speak that pussy, nigga? And it's just the flow he was talking. You feel me? It's that flow. You keep talking, I'ma feed you bullets, nigga. He said he gonna feed the nigga bullets, man. And listen, dog. Weezy still that guy, man.
Fetus cookies, nigga. Shove an 8-ball up a pussy like a fetus for me, nigga. I got bitches doing lines. I'm Adidas to them, nigga. I got sentenced to some time and it was easier than
Adidas. Three lines. He got bitches doing lines. Lines of line of coke. But he said Adidas because Adidas got the three stripes. Oh, hold on, man.
Simple, I'm so difficult to fathom like a fever in the winter. I got women in the phantom with their cleavage out the window. Long hair, lot of tats, and I smell like the pack. Money trail right on track with that big body made back like it's a little Pontiac. All my chains are like snakes, that's some real diamond backs. Pull my hammer out of pussy, pull her nails on my back. I don't chill, I react on the scale. My pockets fat into this well, you like an ant. I'm a dog, if you a dog, then pull your tail about your ass. And on this codeine, I'm a turtle with a shell, shock my ass. I'm the hottest on the cell block, I promise I can fly to check my mailbox. Invoices sounding like Jill Scott. Pill pop, house in the hills on the hilltop. Her ears pop, she lick my lollipop and my teardrops too.
That's going right on the playlist. You know what I'm saying? That's going right on the playlist. They definitely was on some 09, 2010 shit. You know what I'm saying? It feels like classic Weezy. Classic Drizzy and classic Ross, you know what I'm saying? I can't find no wrong with this track, you know what I'm saying? All three of them snap. Wayne went ape shit. He's still the best rapper alive. And if the rest of the album is as good as this track, I'ma love the album. I haven't listened to it really. I mean, of course, Way Too Sexy been, the song Way Too Sexy been global, so I heard snippets of that, you know, everybody been playing it and shit, but I haven't really listened to the album, man, but I'm definitely got to check more out, man, because that track was heat, bro. I can't complain. But if y'all rocking with this reaction, man, make sure y'all stay tuned for more lit bangers, you know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all stay safe, stay clean, stay focused, and stay out of the way, man, you know what I'm saying? Gang shit, nothing lame, she ain't out with the gang, you a lame bitch. Fuck around your bangs, yeah. Boom, boom, gone.